Now to an update on the case of the 21-year-old Cicero man accused of murdering 17-year-old Bianca Devins from Utica. Motions were made in Oneida County Court today. Among the most notable, the defense making a motion to exclude Brandon Clark's cell phone from evidence. This is key due to potential evidence that might be on it. Judge Michael Dwyer has taken the motion under consideration. He's expected to rule on Wednesday when Clark returns to court.